Whenever you do a second season, there's always a pressure that you have to kind of exceed expectations, and we hit the ground running. Fighting criminals who run around the streets is one thing. Having to fight ninjas with swords, it's a very different skill set.
We have the ninjas in the hand, full glory for the first time.
Daredevil can't sense the hand because they can stop their heartbeats and they can hide really from their enemies. Track the weapons, they have swords.
It forces Matt to really hone his skills. He has to be better, stronger, faster than he's ever been before. Normally, Charlie sees the fight for the first time the day that we start filming it. So on days that we only have one day for a fight, we will give him section by section, and he is able to memorize it and perform within minutes.
Charlie works around the clock, very hard, nonstop. The minute our director yells cut, he'll step off to the side with his stunt double or the rest of the stunt team, and they'll start working.
Can I just try that?
With a lot of the fights, I get at least one pass at almost every moment, other than the big flips that my stunt double can do and no one else can do, I don't think.
The goal is to get the actors doing as much as possible. Charlie is super, super athletic, so the more we can get him doing it, the better.
I really enjoy discovering the fight sequences in the same way that I like finding out what story are we telling.
Okay, ready? Swords I can hear. You go this way, I'll go that way. Okay, so it's a like a team thing.
Okay.
Swords I can hear.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Okay. He likes to discuss the scenes together. He's like, what works for you, what doesn't work for you? And then we change things if we feel like it would be better.
With Electra's character, she's an assassin, so she's gonna trap you and end you as fast as she can. And if she has a weapon in her hand, she's gonna use that to put you down with it.
Elodie's a trained fighter, she's a black belt.
She's a phenomenal talent. She would pick up moves like that.
It's very cool that she has a martial arts background, because her character trained with stick, so technically she should be like so far superior, because they're like the most elite ninjas in the world.
We have multiple fighting styles. We use a bit of Kali, Chinese Kung Fu, Wing Chun, Japanese swordplay, and just good old fashioned boxing.
Everyone puts so much work into a show like this.
It's very ambitious what we do. Every week they put together amazing choreographies.
We choreograph, rehearse, and then perform what some features have 5 months to do.
It's very brutal and very just nonstop.
When you get the kind of response that this show had, it really feels like it was worth it.